Hey, what is up? We are carrying on with Mortal Kombat 11, the story mode. So, back into the story. Okay, so we don't actually have a long way to go. But yeah, let's get on with it then. I'm thinking this is going to be the last video. We'll skip that
You
one.
will not save the
Because
child
we did
I
see that
knew.
in the last video. Straight into it, look. go away. Yep, you will.
You will not fall. The clan of imposters will indeed fall. I've restored the Shirai Ryu, built a clan that's never been stronger. On a foundation of pretenders and outsiders, Kronika told me.
Guessing this is Scorpion from the past.
Shirai Ryu. Our clan's massacre extinguished them. Kronika will revive the true Shirai Ryu in the new era. Do not trust Kronika. She uses your anger to enslave you, as Quan Chi did both of us. I let go my rage, and it saved me. To save yourself, you must do the same.
Okay. There you go.
Not Shirai Ryu pride. It's your wife and child. Harumi and Satoshi were stolen from me. Murdered. Seeing them again is all that matters.
We shared this pain. I fought through hell to end it. But Kronika's new era is not the remedy. She would resurrect Shinnok, the same devil who brought death to our family and clan. He cannot be allowed to return. When I revived the Shirai Ryu, I vowed our clan would ensure Earthrealm's protection. Help me keep that promise.
Maybe not. task things would distract you. This thing's annoying. Well, that works. Now you die. Slice the arms off.
Your Shaolin masters, they're ready.
They will fight until the last man.
That is likely what it will take.
There will not be a fight if Kharon does not help us. Is there any word from Grandmaster Hasashi?
No.
Hasashi.
I do not hear. I will return to the Nether Realm.
Scorpion. This cannot be good.
Get Raiden.
Ooh, do I get to be the scorpion then?
Fire garden. Rebuilt. The Shirai Ryu are indeed restored.
Why are you here, Scorpion? Where is Grandmaster Hasashi?
He is dead.
Now you have come to finish us.
I understand your mistrust, but I am here to assist you.
I find that impossible to believe.
Fight.
That was mine. Freedom.
Who sent you here, Scorpion?
My future self is dead. I am here at his behest.
Grandmaster Hasashi sent you.
I honor his dying wish. Kharon will ferry your armies to the Isle of Kronika. We must leave at once.
Do you have proof of Kharon's offer?
Only my word.
Your word is worthless. At the tournament, I trusted you to spare Bihan, and you betrayed me.
A mistake born of rage. I seek redemption.
Lie, Scorpion. You are a slave, and Kronika is your master.
Come on, then.
Fight.
Not bad, not bad, not bad.
Spout your falsehoods elsewhere, Scorpion. Kronika will not entrap us.
It is no trap. Charon awaits you in the Netherrealm.
Lord Raiden.
Ooh, now it gets to Raiden. Listen.
He may be telling the truth.
There is only one way to find out. Now, Scorpion, the truth!
Raiden, stop this!
Step aside, Liu Kang.
Put down the amulet. Its darkness is taking hold of you.
Our time has run out. I do what I must to save Earthrealm. Stay down.
This is not the way. Scorpion is not the enemy this time.
Liu Kang, do not interfere.
Fight.
You will share Shinnok's fate.
Gotcha again.
Everyone has a path. Do not force my hand, Liu Kang. The realms hang in the balance. To defend them, I must command order.
I thought it impossible, but the Revenants were right. You cannot be trusted.
I do not need trust. I demand obedience.
Enough of your madness. If you must die, so be it.
This has happened before. Liu Kang, do not interfere. You cannot fight Shao Kahn! Liu Kang, stop!
Enough of your madness! If you must die, so be it!
What? We're up to our clothes! I'm confused.
I have been a fool, Liu Kang. Kronika's puppet. We only battle because she wills it. I must help him. I was wrong to doubt you. I too have been a slave to anger.
I do not understand, Lord Raiden. Your rage. was caused by Kronika?
Yes. I succumbed to her influence. But then, our confrontation, it unlocked memories. Memories not only from this timeline, but from timelines that have come before.
Wait a sec. Timelines? Plural?
Kronika has restarted time on countless previous occasions, using each timeline to learn and to perfect her plan. The details of each timeline are different, but in each one, events conspire to bring Liu Kang and I into conflict. In each one, he dies. Only Kronika has such power to control time and fate.
I don't get it. Why do that?
I do not know. But be assured, Kronika will control us no longer.
Sure about that?
At long last, you see the pattern.
The pattern, but not the purpose. Why set me against Liu Kang?
Is it not obvious? Your combined power threatens my vision for the timeline.
Liu Kang and I will not be divided further by your machinations.
Oh, Raiden. Do you think this is the first time you made that vow? We have repeated this exact conversation so often in so many timelines. I have lost count.
This timeline will end differently.
We have played out all possible scenarios, Raiden. You cannot win. You are welcome to try, of course. But without Liu Kang by your side. Enjoy these final hours, Raiden. They are all you have.
So what happened to Liu Kang then?
Liu Kang, where is he?
Kronika has taken him to her isle. We must leave immediately to save the realms. We must save Liu Kang.
A new look? Just for me? You shouldn't have. What do you want from me?
You will aid in my protection.
Not likely. I have mastered Shinnok sorcery.
I will add your soul strength to mine, and finally avenge myself upon Raiden.
My friends, Raiden's armies are coming. They will fight us, and they will lose.
Okay, you say so.
Yes.
Frost.
My ferries cannot fight a war.
This fleet is under my protection. If Charon falls, our fleet cannot sail. Protect him at all costs.
Ramming speed!
Well, I think we're close to the end of the game. Jax, the bad one.
I don't want to fight, but I've got to. For Jackie's sake and mine.
Fight.
Raiden's who I normally play as.
Kronika's promises to you were a cruel deception. She is the mother of Shinnok, the architect of your Revenant enslavement.
But... no. She's Cetrion's mother.
Cetrion is Shinnok's sister. In Kronika's new era, Shinnok will be the darkness to balance Cetrion's light.
Which will only happen if the realms keep on fighting each other. What have I done? I'm a fool.
It is not foolish to fight for your family's betterment.
I'm sorry, Raiden. I promise to make this right.
Works. Don't know, I can take him.
I died a thousand deaths to prepare for this battle. My defeat is impossible. Yours, inevitable. Fight.
Oh, Damn. And pull him in the water.
Ronan cannot kill me, Raiden. That is unfortunate for you. The sea of blood is bottomless. You will fall forever.
Frost.
Raiden. Come
on, who's next? Frost, command. Come on.
You have made a devil's bargain with Kronika, Frost.
You ignored me my entire life. Kronika saw my talent from the start.
Fight.
Whipped.
Envy and ambition consume you. Such wasted potential. The good she could have done in command of these cyber Lin Kuei. She commands them, not Sektor. If so, she is linked to them. They follow her thoughts. Then let them follow her to defeat.
Raiden's fleet nears our shores.
The two of you will command the army defending the beachhead.
Where will you be?
Alright, I'm gonna have to pause it here a moment. I'll be right back. Okay, we are back. Right, let's carry on.
Time after time, Kronika's schemes have pitted us against each other. That cycle must end, Liu Kang.
This time, it will.
Your power. Is this Kronika's gift?
A gift to myself, you could say.
You stole your own soul. Perverted your own nature.
It's a lesson you taught me, Raiden. To fight my enemies by any means necessary.
Fight.
That would do. Oh, I got a new outfit.
I have conquered the darkness within me.
For Raiden.
Do the same.
You will have to kill me.
You're already dead though, aren't you?
I would rather save you.
What?
Liu Kang.
I am. And I am not.
What happened to Raiden?
He is part of me. Bound to my soul. He made me a god. For now, at least.
A god? Incredible.
Now he's out of her league.
My revenant counterpart. I have absorbed his knowledge of the keep, of Kronika's plan. I know where to find the hourglass. We can beat Kronika.
Yeah, let's go and kick her ass.
No longer certain. We must make haste.
keep forgetting about the wire. Sorry I'm not talking much, I'm actually well invested into the story. But, as I keep saying, this game is literally 90% dialogue, cutscenes. There's hardly any gameplay in it. That works.
You will prevent Liu Kang's interference, but you will require more assistance.
What does that mean?
I am honored.
Something else is coming.
Likewise, Liu Kang.
Me too, brother. May the Elder Gods protect us.
Oh.
Liu Kang, god of thunder and fire. Combining with Raiden has the benefit of novelty, but it is also too little, too late.
Come on, let's get on with the fighting. Winding time. That is jarring.
Earthrealm's Jinsei flows within you. Let it fuel your fire.
Come on, let's fight them. Yeah, there we go. Oh no.
Our bond was no mistake.
Your ego knows no bounds.
Oh, you next, is it?
God asked for this. It was thrust upon you.
Should have been me, Liu Kang, from the beginning. Thanks to Kronika, it will be.
Fight.
Thank you.
Still you are alive.
Yes, Kronika. You are right to fear mine and Raiden's powers combined.
A demigod's power cannot rival that of an elder god. Cetrion! As you wish, mother.
Why is she red?
For your mother's vision, but as a goddess of virtue, you know that her desired balance is folly.
Heed me, Cetrion. He lacks our vision and wisdom.
Please, no virtue is served by condemning the realms to endless war.
The greatest virtue is abiding my mother's will, Liu Kang. I cannot fail.
Come on, then. Good, yes.
Your heart betrays you, Cetrion.
I have failed you, dearest Cetrion. You have done admirably. Yet there is one final service to perform. Yes, Mother. I understand. As you knew them are undone, erased. You cannot save a future that no longer exists. There is only the new era.
Fight.
What's going on? Beat me. Was she meant to beat me?
Time. Here history ends and begins again. Behold the the start of the new era. I had intended to leave your destiny intact, Liu Kang, until Raiden went and made you immortal. Now you cannot be ignored.
Fight.
So you can't do your fatal blow on this. Oh, just.
With or without you, I will restore the timeline.
The sands of time requires great power and skill. You have neither, Liu Kang. You may be a god, but I am a titan.
Fine.
Really? I'm gonna lose this, aren't I? That's what happens when you lose.
Let the new era begin.
Retry. I can't believe I lost that.
There is only the new era.
Fight.
Your endless wars.
Fight me further and your friends are lost. They have no future unless I create it.
The future you offer is not worth living. It will not come to pass.
Fight.
Fight.
I'm guessing that's
our
it.
Our work is finished, Liu Kang.
Lord Raiden.
I am merely Raiden now. You have proven worthy to take my place as Earthrealm's new protector, Lord Liu Kang.
Where do we go from here?
The sands of time are yours to shape. You must return the hourglass to the dawn of time and sculpt a new history. A better one.
The fate of all realms in my hands? Raiden, I cannot do this alone.
Yes. You will need a partner with whom you can share the eons.
Kitana.
Your destinies have always been intertwined.
We are far in the past, but not so far that I cannot reach her.
Return with her to the dawn of time. Sculpt the hourglass's sands to forge a better future. I look forward to meeting again in the next timeline.
Then I will not say goodbye. Are you ready?
Yes. But no matter how we sculpt the sands, we cannot plan for every possibility. Mortals will make their own choices. New evils will arise.
Each realm must choose its own destiny. Whatever those choices, we will face them together.
Is that the end? Ooh, an achievement. Well, that is it. That is the Mortal Kombat 11 story. So, rather than watching the credits, I think I'm just gonna call it a day there. Yeah, not bad story. Anyway, if you like what you see, however, please subscribe to the video. Obviously, if you're new here, hit that like button as well, it does help out. So anyways guys, until the next one.